I'm Paras Jain. I took database and fundamental of database as a course. The course was very good. I'm from Saram Vishweshwarya Institute, and the course was very good. They explained the topic in very detail, and I got a very much knowledge of database from this. And the exam was very good. Actually, it was all taught, and it was kind of test like everyone should give.
So did you take the test online or offline?
I took the test online.
Okay. So did you find it easy to answer the questions?
Yeah, the question was easy. Actually, the topic they taught in the class was very deep, and it was very good. So there's no problem in the exam.
Okay. Were there questions from outside the portions covered in the course?
No. There were topics in which they have not gone in such a depth, but question was asked. There were some questions.
Okay. Did questions come from assignments?
Some of the questions.
Okay. So how is NPTEL course different from your normal courses in the college?
From NPTEL, the basic thing, you will get the certificate from IIT. That's the basic thing, everyone wants that. Okay. And you get a chance to study from teachers or faculties of IITs, and to gain a knowledge how the studies goes in IITs.
Okay. Did you watch videos lessons by yourself or in group with your friends?
I watched the video myself.
Okay. So on average, how much time did you have to spend on NPTEL video lessons every week?
Every week, I spend maximum 1 hour, 1.5 hours or 2 hours.
Okay. So how do you plan to use this certificate?
Definitely for my placements, sales, like for when to write something in my CV.
Okay.
That's all. Basically, I will use it for my CV.
Okay. So, any other feedbacks that you want to give about
NPTEL? The course was basically theoretical. I was expecting much more practical use of it. That was a little disappointment because in database, they can taught me like how to create in database in real life, like in using some downloading an SQL Oracle database and all. But it was only theoretical. That was the thing I disliked about the course. Everything, rest of all things is fine.
My name is Anirudh Kashyap, and I'm from Avi College of Engineering. I have taken up this online course from my friends, and the course I've chosen is Laws of Thermodynamics.
Okay. So did you take the course online or offline?
I took the course online.
Okay. So did you find it easy to answer the questions online?
Yeah.
Okay. Were there questions from outside the portions? Were there questions outside the portion?
No. Okay. Not at
all. And how NPTEL course was different from your normal courses in the college?
The NPTEL course, it was more of application based than normal theory classes which goes on in college.
Okay. And on an average, how much time did you have to spend on NPTEL videos?
Per day I would spend around 1 hour.
Okay. How do you plan to use the certificate?
Most probably, I'll be giving it to my college people. I might be getting HSS grades depending on that.
Okay. How do you propose to use this course, like for internship or any projects or for your job? How do you want to use it?
Since I'm a mechanical engineering and laws of thermodynamics is a very crucial subject for me, so I think I'll be using it in almost everyday life.
Okay. Any feedback on NPTEL?
It was pretty good. It was very useful.
Hello, this is Dr. Anuradha. I'm associate professor working in Department of Computer Science and Engineering, RYMEC Bellary. I had opted for the course Outcome-Based Pedagogical Principles for Effective Teaching and Learning. And this is the second time I had opted this course. First time I was unable to complete the examination section. The present day, today's examination section I have taken. And I would like to highlight on two different aspects. One is regarding the time duration, 3 hours for this exam session. I feel it was more time allotted for conduction of this exam. Hardly 1.5 hour session was required to complete the 26 questions which were given in the exam. And secondly, with respect to the question paper pattern, much of the questions were targeting to only one specific criteria. The computations and all, they were related to one particular syllabus. The entire section of the syllabus, what was explained in week 1, week 2, week 3 and 4 was not covered. Week 2 was given less priority. So I would like to suggest that all the sections should be given equal prioritization based on for conducting the exam. Thank
okay.
you.
Okay. And did you take the exam online or offline?
Online.
Okay. I mean, did you find it easy to answer the questions online?
Yes.
Were there questions from outside the portions covered in the course?
They were not outside.
Okay. Did questions come from assignments?
Yes.
How NPTEL program is different from your normal courses in the college or universities?
NPTEL provides us a wide variety of learning approaches. It not only concentrates on the university curriculum, we can learn behind the university curriculum and compete with the other higher up level of institutions. We can try to compete with the tier 1 and higher up IITs and all, and we can have the gap filling between the tier 2 and tier 1 institutions. We can learn behind the curriculum. It facilitates even the teachers also to learn the newer programs.
Okay, how do you plan to use the certification?
Right now I have done a course now on OBE. Our institution has gone for NBA accreditation and it is accredited at a tier 2 level. We want to accommodate all the assessment techniques what were explained in the course and accommodate our students to learn in a better way.
Okay, do you have any suggestions to improve the portal?
Suggestions as much we can have the discussion forums and the blogs running out and timely blogs. We are not getting any proper responses for the discussion forums, so it will be helpful if the blog conversation increases more.
Okay, how do you propose to use the course for any job or any new projects?
The new project that is now will be again submitting for accreditation after 1.5 years. So we would like to accommodate all the things here, whatever learned regarding the outcome-based assessment techniques, and use that in our daily regular curriculum.
Okay. Any other feedbacks that you want to give?
Nothing as such.
Okay.
Myself, Raghu Kumar KS, working as assistant professor in the Department of Computer Science, RYMC Ballari. So I'm very happy to write an examination for this. But initially I thought that this is examination is a 3 hours examination. But here when it came to here, only a 50 marks questions and as well as 1.5 hour time durations. And one more thing is that I want to inform to the peoples saying that is a assignment 4. They have not received any questions from the in the examinations. That is the one thing I can give to this your committee, sir. So I required you to should cover all the assignment questions and topics in the examinations. And for next time you make it as 100 marks, it's better.
How NPTEL program is different from the normal courses in college or university?
So it is NPTEL is a good that's a course you are offering. That is, we are happy to say that this is NPTEL is a good course to for our faculty as well as the students also. So for the student certification as well as the staff certification is good, and we are going for the on the process.
How do you want to use this certification?
No, this is just in is just like in a program outcomes, we can call it as a lifelong learning. If other than the teaching learning process, that means if you can implement the teaching learning process and also can learn content beyond the syllabus also, and can beyond the curriculum also for a faculty as well as with the students, we can improve the skills knowledge. That is the better, that is an important thing, is we can enhance our upgrade our skills also.
Okay. Any other feedbacks that you want to give?
No sir, already is given. Thank you.
Was
sir.
This test center easy to locate?
Yeah, that's enough. Okay. You Thank make you. More centers near to, because we are from North India and North Karnataka, so you made more centers for the North Karnataka's. Okay. So instead of coming to Bangalore, you make a more college in centers, you can made it in North Karnataka. That's okay. Is the one suggestion I can give.
Yes, I'm Inakshi Jana and I have taken my course on NPTEL for introducing on machine learning, and it's for like eight week course, like 1.5 nearby 2 months, and it's really helpful for us, like who are freshers, who are beginners, to start to learn like machine learning, like their subjects. So it is helpful.
Okay. Did you take the test online or offline?
Online test.
Okay. Did you find it easy to answer the questions online?
Yeah, if you few questions are a bit tough, but yeah, if you go through the whole lectures, it is possible to answer.
Okay. How different NPTEL course is from your normal courses in the college or university?
Yeah, because NPTEL courses are guidance by some IITN lectures, IITN professors, even some ISM professors also. So it's really helpful for beginners and freshers.
Okay. How do you want to use this certification?
Like for campusing purpose, if you have like good number of certifications on some few courses, like if you go for network security or if you go for like machine learning or data science related courses, then it will really helpful for us.
Okay. Any other feedback?
No, overall idea is good.
It's Sadhna here. So as we were informed to take this test called NPTEL, I took a course that was Introduction to the Modern Applications. It's basically about the internet thing and the database, whatever, like it was related to the internet thing. And I just finished the exam, and it was not that easy, but yeah, it was nice.
Okay. Did you take online exam? Or
yeah, it was an online exam.
Okay. How different is NPTEL compared
actually,
to your normal courses in the university or the college?
See, it is very easy because the registration is online. Like you need not to run here and there for the registration thing and all. Everything was done online. Even the payment thing also was done online. And how it helped with my academics or my knowledge, because there were so many videos, assignments that we could do it and see online. So it really helped because we could see everything in the video and learn a lot of things.
Okay. So what are you going to do once you are certified through NPTEL?
I'll try to get some more knowledge about it, and if possible I'll try to take up few more courses in the same from the same line.
Okay. So how are you going to use this course as?
I think I'll use it to my resume that I have done this course, and it might help me for showing that I did some extra thing out of my college courses.
Okay. Any other reviews that you want to tell?
I think all the other people there should go through this link and see the courses, because there is plenty numbers of courses which you might be interested to take part in.
Okay.
Hello, I am Apurva Joshi. I am from Gulbarga. The experience of undergoing online examination was very good. I find it more comfortable than offline exams. We get lot of informations, like which questions we need to review and we have not attended and all. So it is more comfortable to undergo online exam, and the arrangements made around was very good. Locating the center was easy, and locating the seat and everything was easy. Thank you.
Okay. So after the certification, what are your plans?
Yeah, this course was actually very helpful for me. It will be helpful for my further projects. So that is what I look forward to implement the things learned during the course in my projects.
Okay. How different was taking NPTEL program online than your regular courses in the university or the college?
Yeah, this was very flexible thing. Whenever we wish to watch the course, we could do that. It was like not restricted. Like college and all, we have to go on specific time, on particular time. okay, it was good. Rather, even I feel more comfortable with offline, I mean, university courses than online, actually. This is my personal opinion.
Okay. Approximately, how much time did you spend every day to watch videos?
I did not spend actually every day. Like, whenever I used to have free time, I used to do that. Apart from my regular routine.
Okay. Any other reviews that you want to give it to NPTEL?
It was a very good thing, that's all I can say.
Okay. Anything that you want to suggest to the portal, NPTEL portal?
It is overall a very excellent platform. I don't have any other suggestions.
Okay. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Aditya.
My name is Akash.
We have taken up operating system here from the NPTEL course.
Same here. Same operating system.
Okay, so how was this NPTEL program different from your normal courses in the universities or college?
I found it like more informative.
Informative, and there was a lot of support
there
right
exposure.
There on the website.
Okay.
Like there was PDF provided themselves.
Okay.
There was more exposure to the subject. Like the videos were very informative.
Moreover, it was free of cost, so anybody who wanted to use it can use it. So it was a really nice initiative by.
Okay. So any suggestions that you want to give it to the portal?
Try improving your video qualities a little bit.
Try more interactive video sessions,
yeah,
rather than just nodding heads.
Okay. So after your certification, what are your plans?
Not really sure, sorry.
Not exactly.
Okay. How are you going to utilize this course as?
Well, I want to get into coding, so I hope this will get me somewhere.
Okay.
Same here.
Nice. Any other reviews that you want to give?
Nothing else. Thank you so much, NPTEL, for the wonderful opportunity you have provided us.
My name is Ashwath Vayyar. I am from Adi Chunchanagiri Institute of Technology, Chikmagalur. And I have taken Design of Internet of Things, IoTs. And I have experience, good experience I have. And exam also, okay.
Okay. Did you write offline exam or online exam?
Online exam.
Okay. How different was NPTEL course?
It's different from offline exams, and it's a little bit interesting.
Okay.
Enjoyed it.
Okay. How was the course, I mean, NPTEL course, from the normal courses which you get in universities or college?
It's special, and we can lessons are from IIT levels, so we can understand very standard of understanding is very good.
Okay.
Then we can understood very very wonderful.
Okay.
So experience was good.
Okay. After your certification, what are your plans?
If they give chance to another course, I will join.
Okay.
I hope they will give another courses repeatedly, and
okay.
I will join.
Fine. So any reviews that you want to give
no,
it to
NPTEL? No, all are perfect, I think.
So any praisings that you want to give for NPTEL?
No, all I think everything should be okay.
Okay.
Hi guys, this is Vivek. And right now I have come for IMED exam, and I took the course before 3 months, and it was quite a good experience. I would like to all of you to take this course, because it helps you to enhance your knowledge in modern application development. So basically my experience was awesome. I knew some language, but this was like a cherry on the cake like thing. Okay, so please attend this course and be attentive, and don't miss any lecture. Give the exams, give the tests, and be proper with yourself.
Okay. Which course you are taking?
I attended IMED course.
Okay, so how different was NPTEL lectures from the normal university or college lectures?
Yeah. NPTEL lectures was quite structured. I'd like to hats off to those guys, those who have made, those who have given the time, and also Hasura, they've also contributed a lot of things. So it was quite structured, like a first recap will be there, then content will be there, and then revise will be there. So it was quite good.
Okay, what are the questions outside the syllabus?
Yeah, some of course, some questions will be there, like I would suggest that 90% of the courses were inside the syllabus. So those are from videos and the from the contents provided by the IMED and Hasura, and only 5 to 6 questions mainly. You'll come across those questions when you'll be going or browsing in the internet. Okay. So don't worry about it.
So were there questions from assignments?
Yeah, of course. About 8 to 10 questions were from assignments also.
Okay. What are your plans after the certification?
Yeah, after the certifications, currently I'm working as a developer, so I'd like to inform my HR about this, and of course they will praise me, and I'll have great opportunities for
the. Any reviews that you want to give? Any suggestions for NPTEL portal?
Any suggestions? The suggestion would be one and only one, to the course and be with it. Don't miss it. Thank you.
Okay. My name is Rahul. I took the course Introduction to Machine Learning.
Okay, how different NPTEL courses was from the normal course which you do in college or universities?
These courses are, you can self-pace them, but they're not that rigorous in terms of content. They're different from other MOOCs because they're more rigorous from other MOOCs, but in terms of content-wise, I think it's good for people who are working or don't have time to like go through formal.
Okay. So were there questions outside the course?
No. Everything outside was within. Everything was within. Either was covered in the assessments or the course material.
Okay. What are your plans after this certification?
No specific plans regarding this. I just wanted to learn and get certified so I can account for the time. But yeah, I hope to continue reading more in these topics.
Okay. Any reviews about NPTEL portal?
Yeah, it was surprisingly convenient. So okay. I mean, I have no complaints.
Okay. Approximately how much time did you spend every day to watch videos?
Weekly, I can approximate saying that approximately 4-5 hours a week.
Oh, okay.
Mostly on the weekends, because weekdays I was busy.
Okay. So any suggestions that you want to give?
To the course, I would say that, so sometimes I think they try to cover too much in too little time. So I would say that, pace it over a longer period, because I think it becomes too complex. Sometimes the jump is too sudden in difficulty or content wise. So I just say that's the only thing I would say improve upon. Otherwise, it was nice.
Okay. Did you take the online exam or the offline?
What's the offline exam?
Paper.
Hello everyone. I'm Aparna Nagbhushan. I'm from Bangalore, MS Ramaiah Institute of Technology, second year computer science engineering. I've taken programming in C++ in NPTEL. It was very good, and the exam was also quite normal as expected, and the assignments whichever I have written was helpful. That's it. Thank you.
Okay, so how different was NPTEL program from your normal courses in the university?
In normal courses, we'll just study whatever is there in the textbook or whatever reference books are given. But here we'll study advanced techniques also.
Okay, so did you take the online exam or the offline?
Online exam.
Okay, can you suggest any inputs to the NPTEL portal?
No, it's appropriate as of now.
Okay. What are your plans after this certification?
After certification, I'm going to continue this NPTEL of taking further courses.
Okay. Were there questions outside the syllabus?
No, it was not outside the syllabus. Everything was covered.
Okay.
Hi, I'm Dr. Kritika. I'm working as assistant professor in Saptagiri Institute of Medical Sciences. I took an online exam for NPTEL for the course of Health Research Fundamentals.
Okay, how different was it from normal courses that you get in universities or college?
It was actually an online course, so it was related to my subject. I had a good experience as to, you know, to know better about those contents related to research, and also there was good coordination with respect to any questions or any queries asked, which was really answered well in the forum.
Okay. How was the quality of videos in the NPTEL?
Yeah, pretty good.
Okay.
I had no issues with downloading the videos or any lectures which were provided.
Okay. So approximately how much time did you spend watching videos?
Watching videos every week around 2 hours or 3 hours, not
okay.
More than that.
So what are your plans after this certification?
I actually did this course because I have done my MD in community medicine, so it would help me more with respect to doing research activities, and it has improved my knowledge per se with respect to research and connecting any activities in my future or guiding any of my juniors or any students who are interested in research.
Okay, so how are you going to utilize this course in future?
Of course, in my day-to-day practice, I'm working as a staff, as I already said, as an assistant professor. So obviously in guiding the students in their routine curriculum based where they have research methodology per se as a part of their curriculum. Medical students.
Okay. Any inputs that you want to give for NPTEL?
It was a very nice experience for me per se. I would like to take up more courses in this. This time I had taken only one exam. There are several others which are of benefit and useful.
Okay.
I would take up more exams.
I'm Karthik. I had taken the NPTEL course on programming in C++. The course mentor was Partha Pratim Das, and it lasted for 8 weeks, and we had submit assignments, quizzes, and finally the day of exam was today.
Okay, how different was it from normal class courses that you get in universities or college?
Like, basically in class courses the thing is that they have the fixed course, but in this course it is like unlimited. We have advanced C++, so it was like we can expand our knowledge, so it was a good experience.
Okay, what are you going to do after this certification?
Like, I'm planning to take up more about like explore more courses in NPTEL, because the number of courses they have is huge and they are interesting, and I would like to take it more in future. Yeah.
Okay, how are you going to utilize this course as?
I can use the knowledge for like developing software programming and other things, or like in interview I can use the certificate. And other reason is like it's a knowledge.
Okay.
Gaining knowledge.
Fine. Any inputs that you want to give for the NPTEL portal?
They can make it more accessible to more number of people in India, because now if they digitalize education, it's better. Like, instead of all people cannot afford attending colleges, so if they digitalize more and make it accessible to more people, so it will be better.
Okay.
Myself, Akshay. I have taken an NPTEL course of Project Management and Planning of Civil Engineering Department. And about the experience about the course, I think the course was a little bit tough, but it's encouraging for us to learn more and more. And the exam was quite good. It's average, then you can score around 50%, but scoring high marks is very difficult. That's it.
Okay. How different was this NPTEL program from normal lectures you get in universities?
The teaching course was very good when compared to that, you know, what we get from our colleges, because of the videos and the more basic information they give, it was good compared to the colleges where we get to teach.
Any inputs that you want to give for NPTEL?
I thought some questions were wrong in the what is that exam they gave today.
Okay.
That's, you should have to see to that, no?
Okay. So, were there any questions outside the syllabus?
No. Not questions outside the syllabus, but there were 3 to 4 wrong questions.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, were there questions from the assignments?
From 5%, that's it. Just 3 questions from the assignments.
Okay.
I'm Sahana, working as assistant professor at RV College of Engineering. I'm working in Electronics and Communication Department. I had opted for the course POC2, that is Principles of Communication 2.
Okay.
So did you take online exam or offline?
I took online exam only.
Okay. So how different was NPTEL program from normal courses in universities or college?
Yeah, here like it is like I can just relate this with the flipped classroom. Like you used to give all the online videos, and with respect to that, we used to learn things and we used to answer, and it was like wonderful experience because first time I took one of the NPTEL course. This is the first time I.
Okay, so how are you going to use this course as in future?
Actually, the course whatever I took, it is in communication, and my research area is also communication. So I can apply some of the ideas in the in my research as well, and also I can educate my students to take up some of the courses so that they can expand their knowledge in the same stream.
Okay. What are your plans after this certification?
Yeah, after this, I think I will be going for more other courses on NPTEL.
Okay. Were there questions outside the syllabus?
No. It was like exactly from the assignment plus some of the questions which are related with the video only.
Okay. Any inputs that you want to give it to the NPTEL portal?
As of now, I think I don't have any other inputs. Like, it is like best.
Okay. Any suggestions that you want to give?
Nothing like that.
Okay.
Hi, I'm Sridhar Rao, working for a private company. Basically, I'm work for this aircraft engines design. So I have taken this Introduction to Data Analytics course, NPTEL course, online course.
Okay. Did you write the exam online or offline?
Online. I have taken the test online.
Okay. So how did you find the NPTEL course different from normal courses in universities or college?
This provides actually very good flexibility. Okay. Because the videos are provided and we can go through at our convenience.
Okay.
That is the main advantage I see with this online courses.
Okay, so now you're working.
Yeah.
And at this age, how different was it to find these courses online and watch videos and learn from it?
Yes, because the videos provide enough information.
Okay.
And also we can search in the Google for getting any additional information. And another main benefit they provided is a forum. So where whatever the questions we pose, they are very gracefully answered. And we are very satisfied with those answers, whatever they have provided. And whenever we have more clarification required also, we put additional questions and try to get the responses.
Okay.
They are very quick in giving the response.
Okay, nice. So how are you going to utilize this certification as?
The course actually is like an introduction to data analytics. It gives overview of various analytics aspects. And actually main task lies in implementing all these concepts in the real-time problems. So we need to correlate these concepts to the real-time problems. And it will be very helpful in the area where I am working. So in that way, this course is useful to me.
Okay. So any inputs that you want to give to NPTEL portal?
The one suggestion I see is the test was mainly focused on theoretical aspects, even though it has so many computational aspects, calculations involved. But would have been better if they would have tested on the computational aspect also in the test, not only on the theoretical aspects.
Okay. Any other reviews that you want to give?
No other reviews. This.
Okay. Thank you.
Hello, this is Ashwant. I've taken NPTEL course from in Cambridge College, and the course is C++ or nothing but OOPS in C++. And I'm from Ramaya College, and the experience was too good here. The faculty or the helping staff, they were too good. And
Okay, so how different was NPTEL lectures from normal lectures you get in university or college?
It's actually better because first of all, you're getting for free. That's too much than what we expect. And if you need a certificate in an exam, you need to pay $1,000. And if you pass there, like get 40%, you get back 500 rupees back. And getting free knowledge from people like from IIT is damn difficult. People search for it. So providing that to students who need an opportunity to gain through this subjects is very much useful. And
okay, so how are you going to use this certification?
This certificate would be very much useful in the placement time or you know, enhance our knowledge regarding these subjects. Yeah.
Okay. Were there questions outside the syllabus?
No, nothing were. And now what I felt was nothing was out of the syllabus. So it was easy to solve.
So were there questions from the assignments?
Yeah, a bit of it, not completely.
Okay. Any review that you want to give to NPTEL?
There would, what I felt is they should have been implement in the video lectures what they give, because most of the people are saying that and they go for a text version preview. So if they make an improvement in the video, like saying what is required and not going out of topic or not delaying, so that it would be a useful thing, and implement something projects that had been done, you know, for teaching the students would almost be an improvement on the videos.
Okay. Was this test center difficult to find?
As I was new to this place, it would be difficult, but my friend brought me here, so it didn't make much difficulty.
Okay.
Hi, my name is Saurav. I'm from BMSIIT. I have taken the course of programming, data structure and algorithms of using Python.
Okay, how different NPTEL lectures compared to your college lectures or university lectures?
According to me, the NPTEL lectures was a little practical oriented thing. After every examples which they show us in PPT, they'll do in the software and tell us how it works actually practically. So I liked about that.
Okay, after this certification, what are your plans?
Developing more information about the course, like learning more about the Python which I have learned in the NPTEL.
Okay, how are you going to utilize this course as in future?
This is mostly used for my placements, because most of the companies in our college is IT companies, so they are asking more of Python and other languages.
Okay. Do you want to suggest any changes to the NPTEL existing portal?
No, nothing. It's good, okay. Actually.
So, do you want to give any reviews about NPTEL?
Yeah, NPTEL, it's good. I suggest more people to take this.
Okay.
Myself, Himant Gopalkrishna, and I am working as a civil engineer. I work in metro projects, and I have taken the project planning and control subject. And today I attended the exam. The exam was quite good. Yeah.
Okay. How NPTEL course was different from normal course?
Because it is conducted by a reputed institutions, this is the reason it was different from others. It is conducted by IITs.
Okay. So how are you going to utilize this course as in future?
It will be an add-on for my resume and for my work also. I will be having enough knowledge of planning and controls, and I'm a good experience regarding this.
Okay. What are your plans after this online certification?
Currently, I'm working in the execution department, so I want to change to planning department. So I'm trying to collect as much of knowledge from these courses and any other certifications.
Okay. Were there questions outside the syllabus?
No.
Okay.
Most of the questions are covered in the syllabus.
Okay. Were there questions from the assignments?
Yeah, some of the questions were from the assignments.
Okay. So any reviews that you want to give to NPT?
No, nothing particularly.
Okay. Any suggestions to the NPTEL portal?
Suggestions, they have to conduct the exams some frequent days, not in one particular days.
Okay.
Not in one day. At least they have to give a float, means 1 or 2 days or 3 days.
Okay.
Like that.
Thank you. Thank you.